Today, I will talk about comparison. How do we pronounce the word stress and comparison? But first of all, before we talk about the word stress and comparison, I want to tell you about what is comparison. Okay, let's check it out here. Comparison is comparing two different things. For example here, we have black bag, and the second we have red bag. Now, how do we compare it? First, we have to write the first thing, the black bag. After that, we want to be yes. And after that, we add adjective, cooler. Don't forget to put them, because it's comparing. And the last is the second thing, the red one. So it becomes the black bag. The black bag is cooler than the red one. Okay, you got it, guys? Okay, now we go on to the word stress and comparison. How do we pronounce the word stress in comparison? When comparing things, of course, we compare two things. Then, of course, there will be two word stress in each sentence. For example, number one. Listen carefully, the word stress. Number one. The black bag is cooler than the red one. Number two, the new phone is cheaper than the old one. Number three, your shoes are newer than mine. Number four, my jeans are more comfortable than my skirt. Okay, you got it, guys. Now let's have practice. I will say the sentence first, then you have to repeat it for them. Okay? First, the black bag is cooler than the red one. Can you repeat? Great. Number two, my new phone is cheaper than my old one. Repeat, please. Okay, very nice. Thank you. I think that's all for today. My explanation. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.